Hello, ladies and gents, welcome back. We are in Skopje, capital city of North Macedonia. This place for me looks like Istanbul. Oh, by the way, we are in Old Bazaar, Old Market, Old Town. And for me, this place looks similar with Istanbul, 100%. I'm gonna walk around here with you guys, see what's happening. Local time is around 3 p.m. I arrived at 6 o'clock in the morning after driving around 6 hours. And I was extremely tired. I slept till an hour ago or so. We're gonna go over there far end a bit later. I paid for my hotel 27 euros and it's just minutes away from Old Town. So here. Had a coffee and a cola. I paid. I think I'm going out from the thing. I paid 220 local. That's around 310 pounds. That's a Christmas tree over here in front of us. Yeah, lovely Christmas tree. Man, why? I went out from that bazaar somehow and I end up around here. Why? Because it looks better, I think. So this capital city is a mix of all countries wherever I've been. This is how I see it. Thank you.
Fuck it! Hey, yo, baby.
See loads of people having tea, chai. No, let me go here, but I think I've been over here. Let me still go over here. It's kind of, I'm getting lost for sure.
Orası giriş
so many terraces here. Ah, some part I think I came from that. I'm gonna go like this. Yeah, I did pay. I remember this umbrellas. Hey. Oh, and there is a stone bridge around here. We're gonna go there a bit later. Looks like that bridge from what is it name? From Cambridge? No, from Bath. Seems like that bridge from Bath. Bars over here. He just asked me, Salimash, kind of, I presume, what are you doing? Or what's that for? Any Macedonian here? What means Salimash? Look, you see, seems like Istanbul with all those mosques over there. Especially that Kami district, not Kami, I forgot the name of it, Fatih, sorry. Seems like Fatih in Istanbul. Need to stay a bit on the shades. Better. Am I going out through here? Yeah. So I'll turn on the left somewhere. Okay, we're gonna spend a bit time in this bazaar. Oh, let me drink some water here. Yeah. From this one you can drink water from here. Tasty. And here are the clothes. The clothes, the things. How you call them? Accessories, whatever. So literally the bazaar is here where you can buy stuff. And where we've been first time seems like terraces, bars, have a coffee.
Oh.
I think this is the biggest bazaar in Balkans in South. You see, they got outside and they have inside as well. Let me turn on the left and side for here. See what's happening around here. So many shoes, man. I feel like I'm in Egypt. Originals, of course, originals.
My days.
How many shoes over here? I'm wondering if they import them from Islam, from Grand Bazaar. Hey. Hey, let me walk around here. Yeah, why not? Dead end? Let me see if it's dead end here.
Tur Turkina to fulla tur tok jag kan inte
fick. Kolla. Oh, so quiet over here. From busy streets of the bazaar, I end up over here on the side street.
Man, whereabout am I?
Where did I end up? Na gut, das war hier. Why not? Oh, I'm back on the bazaar. Look at this side. Yeah, let me go far end. Here is gold districts, as I see. Left and right on gold. Seems like mini Grand Bazaar, Istanbul. I see loads of Albanian flags. You see Albania and Macedonian flags around here.
Let's
some people will think I'm walking on the same place twice, but it is how it is. But that's a nice spot to eat over here. Well, it's loads of people, that means it's cheap and good. Marquez. Oh, it smells nice. Barbecue stuff. Oh, I've been here, look. I remember those parts, so I've been there. Oh yeah, I've been here as well.
I think so.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go up to that bridge. Stone Bridge. I know he's over there somewhere. Spinning on the same place every time. But yeah, I have to go like that. Wait, what? Maybe I'm not in Macedonia, man. Maybe I'm in Albania. Let me check a bit on Google Maps. Let me check a bit on my Google Maps. Bear with me. Nah, I mean North Macedonia. Yeah, I'm good. Good. For a few seconds, I was thinking I'm in Albania.
I'm sorry it took so long.
I heard so many people speaking Albanian. I saw so many flags, Albanian flags.
And I said, oh, what's this?
Oh, look, they've got two guys over here.
Lot of syrup.
Nice. I think that's the bridge over there, in front of us.
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Look, you see? Turkish coffee. Seems like Turkey over here. It's nice. Man, I miss that place, Istanbul, I'm telling you. The crazy ice cream guy. And this is the famous stone bridge. Oh, check out over there, man. There is a wall or something. A city wall, I presume. Let me cross over. Oh, this river is fast, huh? It's moving fast. I'm gonna show you now how fast this river moves. London Bridge. And Romanians on London Bridge. It's kind of scary how fast this water goes, flows. We got a boat over there in the corner. Oh, check it out. We got a boat over there in the corner. Pung, 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 pung.